Only projects up over here in Jersey like that, you hear?
HP was the cat that held it down.
King motherfucking Duvali, born and great. Yeah, you know me, motherfucker.
The Pound always had a sense of style and fashion up here. Like,
you can't even tell the time of that motherfucker.
You had a problem. I was your family member that they needed to see. To resolve that problem.
Yeah, we ain't had to go nowhere for nothing. You had the liquor store, you had King of Ribs, you had the barbershop, you had, you know, Shack Yaks.
Some made, some didn't.
I mean, it was a multi-billion dollar industry, you know what I'm saying? I mean, the projects was, we was like the only project, the only hood that didn't have 1,000 feet.
Paterson back then is not like now.
And we'd just go, you know, to the club, man, and even jokers like the whole project of being there, but we'd just be one.
Dog Pound, Lost World, that's what we was calling it, my day.
And by tonight, they called me going up in there. And we stood our ground at all these parties out of town anywhere.
You couldn't even come visit your family up there, not alone have a girl.